there's what appears to be like sawdust hanging right in that area there. And that means they've come out of their enclosure there and have hatched.
Will there be any more in there?
I'd say it's very likely to be more because this mud right in here is still intact. And so I'd say it's very likely that more will hatch out. So we should just leave these out in the garden and wait for them to hatch.
Cece here with Organic Control, and we want to know what's your garden hack.